Hi guys, it's me, Vacuum Smith, here, and today I have a video on the, what do you call this, the sand,
what? I just call it the sandbar.
The sandbar. Oh, you wonder why I'm starting the video here, is because these slippery pockets are ridiculous, and while I was drifting around, my phone decided to expertly catalog itself. It did not break, and I thought I lost it, but anyhow, we're here with my RC car and the blaster down here. There's this nice gravelly stuff, and I'm going to have my dad be my cameraman and record me riding this around. And then when we're done doing that, we're going to drive the RC car around until the battery dies, and then we'll go back home. Sound like a plan, Stan?
Sound like a plan, man.
All right. We ready?
Well, that's recording.
Right? Yeah, that's recording. Okay.
Yeah.
Remember, stay off that steep part. I seen air under both back wheels when you come down through there. I'm telling you. I think your phone's blinking.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Alright, so we're going to finale it. I'm going to kind of get a ground shot. I want you to come around through here and see where your two tracks drift right up through there. Try to copy that drift. I'm going to ground shot you.
Alright, now we're taking a video of the RC car, and the blaster's here. Wait, I can go under it. Ah, not quite.
Well, you kinda did.
Uh-oh! See how the way the RC car can do blaster stuff, huh?
Little bugger a bucket one.
It will. It's a good little RC car. Ooh, it's struggling. Okay, how high can it get?
This camera doesn't show how steep that really is. See, look at it on the camera. It don't look steep. That's steep.
All right, now I'm gonna haul it back down. Holy jeez.
Oh, but it landed on its wheels. Whoa, I thought it was going to take my leg out. Somebody's left a rubber mat there, haven't they?
Taking my wheels off. Oh, now we're going to get dirt on it.
Oh, you're hung.
No, I'm not.
Nope.
Rip's almost as good as the blaster. Okay, I don't know about that.
Look for at its size, it does.
Yeah, I know. Ooh. I flipped over again.
Oh, that was a hard lick right there. That was a good crash.
Some stuff in it.
Okay, so I'm going to walk up here to the steep part, and you make it climb the steep part.
All right. That'd be a good idea. Stop the video, right?
No, stop it.